Hey everyone, I can't believe 12 weeks is over. You did it. You completed your 12 weeks of training, running and walking, and now you're going to run or walk a 10K. I know it's not going to be a real in-person race, but a virtual race or a time trial can be just as meaningful, just as tough. I've done plenty of time trials and virtual races during the pandemic, and I have been able to get some personal best times and some really great efforts, so you can too. So I'm gonna give you some race tips today. Number one, be confident. You've done the work, you've put in the training over the past 12 weeks, so go into that race knowing that you are ready. Now, number two, you are ready, yes. But you have to remember, it's a race, so it is gonna be hard, it's gonna get tough. So when it starts to hurt and it starts to get tough, remember, number one, confidence. You can do it, you can push through that discomfort. You have done the training, you are ready. So when it starts to get hard, I want you to repeat in your head, yes, I can, you can do it. So be confident and remember that it is not going to be easy. So don't be surprised or shocked when it starts to get hard, but know that you can do it. And number three, this one's important. Don't do anything new on race day. Don't eat anything new. Don't wear a new pair of shoes. Ladies, don't try out a new sports bra, new socks, nothing. Only wear things that you've worn before, eat things you've eaten before, run on a route that you are familiar with. These are all very important things, so there's no surprises on race day. And number four, and the most important, is have fun. Relish in your fitness. Relish in the work that you've done and go out there and enjoy it. And when you're done, enjoy a little treat, whatever that may be. For me, it's a nice glass of wine, maybe a burger. And it's been such a pleasure over the past 12 weeks giving you guys tips. And know that I'm always here. Hit me up on Instagram, Tasha Wodak, if you ever have any questions, anytime. Good luck. Have fun in your virtual races.